Hi and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. Question says, determine order and degree of following differential equations. Given differential equation is ds upon dt raised to the power 4 plus 3s multiplied by d square s upon dt square is equal to 0. Let us now start with the solution. Now given differential equation is ds upon dt raised to the power 4 plus 3s multiplied by d square s upon dt square is equal to 0. Now we know order of a differential equation is the order of the highest order derivative occurring in the differential equation. Now clearly we can see in this differential equation highest order derivative involved is d square s upon dt square. So the order of this differential equation is 2. So we can write, since the highest order derivative involved is d square s upon dt square, so the order of the differential equation is 2. Now let us discuss about degree of this differential equation. Now clearly we can see this differential equation is a polynomial equation in d square s upon dt square and ds upon dt. Now we know degree of a differential equation is the highest power of the highest order derivative in it. Now this is the highest order derivative in the given differential equation and its power is 1. So degree of the given differential equation is 1. Here we can write, given differential equation is a polynomial equation in d square s upon dt square and ds upon dt, and the power of d square s upon dt square is 1. So the degree of given differential equation is 1. So this is our required answer. This completes the session. Hope you understood the solution. Take care and have a nice day.